Good evening, everyone. Thank you for joining us tonight for an intermezzo concert collaboration with our great friends and sponsors at Excellence in the Community. My name is Vedrina Subotic, and I am the artistic director of Intermezzo Concerts. And we are, yet again, very happy to be here with you tonight from beautiful downtown Salt Lake City in Gallivan Center, which has been our seat of concerts for the last year. And we are also very grateful to our sponsors, without whom we would not be able to bring you all this great music. I'd like to thank first Excellence in the Community and everyone who's been here every night to help us bring this music out to you, wherever you may be. And thank you for joining us tonight. I would also like to say thank you to the Gallivan Center, as well as the Danes Music. Danes Music has generously been supporting our concerts by providing a beautiful Steinway for us to use for each one of these programs. I'd like to thank my audience, the Intermezzo audience, which has been with us for almost 20 years now, and we appreciate you. Finally, Salt Lake City Redevelopment Agency, the Salt Lake City Mayor Aaron Mendenhall, Salt Lake City Council, Utah State Division of Arts and Museums. Thank you for joining us tonight. I hope you enjoyed that beautiful Piazzolla piece that Walter played so masterfully. And for the next piece in the program, my friend Clara will join us for some beautiful songs by a young, tragically not long-lived female composer, Lili Boulanger, perhaps the less famous sister of the two Boulangers, Nadia Boulanger. Her older sister was a phenomenal composition teacher, and she has taught almost anyone who has made a career as a composer in the first half and later of the 20th century, including Aaron Copland, as well as Astor Piazzolla, whose music we just played. She famously told him that his life's meaning and career lies in his native Argentinian tango music, and he listened to her and has had an incredible career, being the sole promoter of and composer of both the traditional tango and tango nuevo. So I welcome Clara, and I hope you enjoy the next song cycle. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Studies. The first step pleased me so much. The mere fact, consciousness. These forms, the power of motion, the least insect or animal. Thus, I say, ecstatic songs. Of heroes, the courage of present times, and all times. How the skipper saw the grounded rudderless wreck of the steamship, and death followed it up and down the storm. How he knuckled tight and gave not back one inch, and was faithful of days and faithful of nights, and chalked in large letters on a board, "Be of good cheer, we will not desert you." How he followed with them and tacked with them 3 days, and would not give it up. How he saved the drifting company at last. How the lank, loose-gown women looked when bolted from the side of prepared graves. How the silent, old-faced infants and the lifted sick and the sharp-lipped unshaven men. All this I swallow. Has weathered every rack. The prize we sought is won. The port is near, the bells I hear, the people all exulting, while follow eyes the steady keel, the vessel grim and daring. But oh, anchored safe and sound, its voyage closed and done. From fearful trip, the victor ship comes in with object won. Exalt, O shores, and ring, O bells. death I cry. Our life is closed. Our life begins. The long, long anchorage we leave. The ship is clear at last. She leaps. The ship is ordered from the shore.